So, when it starts, I'm gonna see a baby butt. I'll just see it on the wall. How scary is this game? I have my headset on. So I'm probably gonna shit my pants. If it's like super scary or something.
I know how you must feel. Lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it.
I do not
But
deserve
even
it.
for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back.
Okay, we're gonna bring sexy
One
back.
precious thing you ever truly desired.
Is baby butt, because ew.
Finish it.
Okay, you know what? I got dirt in my glasses like once more. Like, no matter how many times I try to wipe it, every portrait that is painted with feeling. I didn't get to read that, thanks. Thanks, game, just thanks. Okay, I'm in this room. There's like a closet, and I see baby butt. Dear God, this thing turns so slowly. I see a dead woman. That's something I wanted to see. I guess this is like the exit or something, or the entrance. Okay, that is too extra. Oh, hey, look, a note. Dear sir, we would like you to blah, blah, blah. Zombie, I'm starting it. Zombie? I went to the other room. Dear Lord, why is this thing so slow? Let's see how that works. You know what? I'm just gonna set the controller sensitivity all the way up, because this is ridiculous. The room with that one photograph and that letter and the clock. Yeah. Which way should we go? Up the stairs? Oh, wait, hold on. Near the light. Right. Shoot. Let's see what horrors shall await us upstairs. Are you upstairs? Oh, fuck! Hi.
I am also playing Layer of the Fear at the exact same point as she is. I don't like that.
Oh, fuck! I was just messing with the piano!
I
Did
said with
you
the
just mess with the.
piano. Oh, it's closed.
Oh, what does this say?
That is.
Been working all
Wait.
night. Don't wake me up. Okay, let's not wake this guy up. I'm not gonna. There's blood!
Oh, Nemo, don't go anywhere. I gotta do the sound.
I drink? No. Ah! Well, that's just lightning.
Turn my TV up. Okay. Fuck. Where are we going? I'm going in this door.
Which door? The one with the what? Sign?
No, the one with the office. It looks like an office. I found the key. Why? Picture. Little Red Riding Hood. Why? Oh. Oh. Okay. 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 Nemo.
Yeah.
Have you seen the pictures of the Little Red Riding Hood?
I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you tonight. Oh, it's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. What does the Little Red Riding Hood mean?
I don't know, but look at the pictures. They get gruesome.
I know they get gruesome.
Love it. That baby has a note. I'm going to explore the room. Maybe I can find some light. Light. Why is it just light?
Oh, fuck. I didn't know the stairs was a light switch. Should I turn off the light?
I don't do good.
Turn off the light.
By the way, I don't do good with horror games. My dear friend, let me ask you one simple question. You have completely lost your goddamn mind. I know you're getting through some hard times. Right now, I really do. That's why I agreed to let you do these.
Oh. Are you still in the office?
Yeah.
Where do you see the letter? Oh, never mind.
Look in the desk. You can open doors. I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be something you can draw in your sleep. What I didn't expect is this demented nightmare fuel you're submitted for a kid bedtime story. There's no way in hell I'm using this and I already regret agreeing to the payment in advance. Please get your shit together. Your old pal Liam Brixen, Whisper Tale Publishing. Okay.
Oh, I want to pick up the bottle and throw it at something. Just, like, throw it out the window or whatever. What is out of the window? I can't even see.
I like how when we play horror games together, one person reads while the other person listens.
I'm actually a shit reader, so... Oh, what's this?
I know, but...
True story behind the picture of Dorian Gray. Was it true all along?
We stay together. Like, that's what I like. Is we stay at the points that we're together, and then we read everything together. Like, we read things together.
Nothing but glasses
okay,
in here.
Okay, I'm leaving the office.
You're still in the office. I feel like there's something, like, behind these books. I don't know.
I'm going past the piano into the room.
You're going past the piano?
I'm in the room with a sign.
Oh, you're in the room with a sign.
All night. Doing wake me up. Don't wake me up. Okay.
Are you going to open the door? Yep. Okay.
Yep. Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Sir?
What the fuck is happening?
Why is the mirror cracked?
I have no idea.
I'm getting a bad fucking feeling about this.
Same here.
Wow,
I kinda wish I
here.
Oh god, that's too much to read. I'm not reading all
that.
It's an burning house, basically. Some houses caught on fire.
Some of the houses got caught on fire. Parts of the houses got caught on fire.
Parts of the houses got caught on fire?
Yeah. So I couldn't sleep. The legs been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. Love you. Cane. Why do I need a cane? Nothing's in here, Nemo. Wait. Close.
I swear to God, if I open this and there's a dead body, I'm gonna scream. Oh, that's just...
you know what the funny thing is, Nemo? I kind of did the same thing. Nemo, I'm going into the creepy door.
Oh, I'm coming.
It's locked. But I have a key, don't I?
It's locked also for me. You think we should go downstairs? Like, I know there were, like, some rooms that we didn't discover.
Some rooms that we didn't discover.
Yeah, let's go downstairs.
Oh, wait. What about that one room?
I just found an open room, Nemo. Yeah, I'm going in there now.
What about the one right next to it?
Hello?
What the fuck?
I'm going into the white one, finish.
What the fuck?
We can check out that one later. I'm going in the white one. Hello?
This looks like a kid's room.
Little child? Small child?
Where the hell is the lights?
Lights?
Okay, you're in a child's room and there's no fucking
you're
lights.
In a child's room and there's no fucking lights.
Hello, small child. There's a light, Nemo. You can turn it off and on.
Where? Oh! Where's the light?
Light.
It's on the, drawer of the dresser.
Play the... Oh, I see a pony thingy.
Oh, I see a pony thingy.
Pony thingy. Yeah, look on the dresser. There's a light right there. You can turn it off and on.
Yeah. It's already on.
Yeah, it's already on.
Yeah, it's the only type
of
light
you
can.
I'm gonna pick up the doll. Okay, I thought it was like a... Okay.
I thought it was like a...
I'm gonna pick whatever this...
Oh, that's fucking creepy. Don't do that.
What was that?
What was that?
You see the little desk right by the bed in the chair?
The little desk in the bed by the chair?
By the bear... by the desk in the... And by the chair in the bed, do you see the little desk?
The little...
The little dresser.
The little dresser, what about it?
Little dresser.
Little dresser, what about it?
You see that thing on it?
What, the red thingy?
The carousel thing.
Oh, what about it?
Oh, what about it?
You could fucking turn it on. I'm going into the room right next to it. Oh, it's locked.
Okay, I'm gonna discover some things, like the child's little thingy.
Child's
okay, I see a woman, and there's like this red mark on her face, and I don't know, she's kind of sad or something. I don't know.
Going downstairs.
Okay, what's in the other dresser? Dear God, why is this game so kind of hard to control?
I didn't say. I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess
it's locked.
That's inside. Locked. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave. I brought them back to your office.
Zombie, I can't go in the other room.
I can't go in the
I
other
think
room.
I forgot something.
I think I forgot something.
I'm what?
I'm what?
Paintings. Painting. Painting.
The paintings?
Paintings?
Zombie,
that?
Which room are you in? Because I'm still in the baby room.
Cause you deserved it. Finish it. I am in the painting room downstairs.
Oh. I thought you were in the room next to the white baby thingy.
It's locked.
Yeah. Okay, what the heck does this key even open?
I'm so sick and tired of talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done, before you go to sleep. Who am I talking to?
Where's the painting room?
I don't remember.
Where's the painting room?
It's
is it the one with the note?
Oh, is it the one with the note?
Oh, I
locked.
Didn't see it.
Locked.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Bottles. Bottles. Nothing.
Nothing here. What the hell?
Help.
Oh, is he stepping on something?
Thing.
Mallow, you scared me.
Mallow, you scared me.
Paintbrush. I don't have a reflection!
We're vampires, holy cow!
Vampires, holy cow!
Wait, what was in here then?
if Adi's nuts.
Oh, hmm. I miss you.
Nothing but bottles all day.
Bottles all day.
What the fuck are these?
These.
Paintbrushes? Okay.
Okay.
That's locked. That's locked.
Locked. That's locked.
Zombie, have you tried looking at the covered painting?
Yeah, it's open. There's nothing in here still.
Oh, fuck! It's covered up for a reason.
It's covered up for a reason.
What's that reason?
I don't know.
Nemo?
Lost, you deserve it. Finish it. What did you do?
Nemo?
What did you do?
Leave.
Get leave the room?
The room?
Yes. Tell me what's different.
What the fuck? I don't remember this room.
Oh god, the door closed behind me.
So, I guess we go to the next room, which is the only room, which is this door. Dear god, I'm scared.
It closed behind me, I am too. And I'm sitting hella close to my fucking TV.
I have a headset on. I can't fucking see. Where's the lights?
It's just out of reach.
It's just out of reach. Oh god.
Other window closed.
I don't know why the heck I just opened that.
Nemo did it again!
It's just out of reach. Oh, the window just closed!
The window just closed!
Yeah, Nemo, it did it again. Once you go out the door, it's gonna put you in another room.
Dear fucking lord.
Oh, oh this is fucking creepy.
Oh my god, Rope just texted me.
Are you gonna tell him we're playing Layers of Fear? Me and Zombie are playing Layers of Fear. Oh shit, Nemo. We need numbers.
Numbers.
We need a lock number, like.
A lock number. Going in circles.
Going in circles.
Shit, I'm inviting Rope.
Oh god, I'm on an acid trip.
Wait for me.
I need numbers still. We're playing Lady of the Fear.
Yeah, I told him.
I told him.
Where the heck are we? Where the heck am I going?
Where the heck am I going?
Nemo, you see the case thing?
Fuck, it's locked.
We need numbers. You see the number thing I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about.
Wait.
Numbers.
Is it spooky?
Is it
spooky?
I know, but like some you know how some people say, oh, this game isn't really scary.
Oh god, so if I have a heart attack, so if I have a heart attack, my address is 3640 Columbia Road, call 911 there.
I just turn on the lights on the- Oh, what the fuck?
I mean, that's like my legit address. If you look that up in Google Maps, you will find my house.
I'm I just opened the thingy. I'm scared.
No, if I have a heart attack, that address is my house. Call 911.
A zombie, did you look at the paintings when you light up the candles?
Oh, no. Oh, that's fucked.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Wait!
Wait, what?
I'm stupid. I didn't see that before.
Don't worry. The paintings.
No, did you see that have numbers on them?
Yeah, I just opened the chest thingy, but like, I just put
What's
in the numbers.
What's the last one? I only got 3. What's the last one? I only see 854.
You only see 854? Mine's has 8. Not 8. 485.
485.
Okay, what's the next one?
The next one?
They're the exact same.
They're the exact same?
Yeah.
Pass, holds back, look closer. I don't wanna. I'm gonna pick up
How
this.
How do you unlock it,
though?
You look at the paintings, right?
Right?
Yeah.
The numbers.
Wait, does it go left to right or right to left?
Left to right, I guess. Because I kind of did that.
I did that.
Because my painting says 485.
Ha! Mine was reversed.
Oh, that's neato!
Oh, that's neato!
Okay, did you take the ring?
The past hold. Look closer. Don't want to. Fuck, looking closer.
I thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art.
Oh God, this is crazy. Killing me.
So.
Remember, 3640 Columbia Road.
Actually, I think I might do that too.
I can get a heart attack by getting scared too much. Even with the volume down.
Actually, no.
If I get a jump scare, I could fucking shit myself. Oh, bye. Okay.
Into the other room I go. Oh, dear lord. There is a chair. It's fucking...
Right? I'm saying the exact same thing. I can't see shit. I can't see shit, and I don't like it. But you should come join us.
We didn't start off that far.
We're not far. We're not that far.
Yeah, we're not far.
We're still in the same house.
Yeah. Nope. Okay, there was nothing in that room, so I'm just going in the other one.
Pull the lever!
I can't see squat.
I got the pull.
Oh
god,
the bookcase
opened up. Hey, look, this is where I dropped it. Well, that's where
Your
I dropped
head.
Drop again.
Ooh, a globe! What? What do you see? What just happened? Are we getting destroyed?
Getting fucked.
Holy fuck!
You spin me right round,
where the
baby,
fuck am I?
Right round, when we go down, down, down.
32.
Emma, where'd you go? Where'd you go?
I may have slightly fell. Fuck, where am I? It's like super dark.
Ah, painting!
Shit.
Paint.
I can't see. I'm going towards the light!
What does that mean? Dude, you're a fucking creep.
Oh, fucking hell. Hello.
All those lovely curves just right.
Yeah, fuck.
I can't fucking see.
Yeah, best feeling ever.
I think I just seen the guy outside the window. I want to go home now. Bruh, I hear rats. Why the fuck do I hear rats?
Zombie, did I tell you I went into another acid trip?
I did too. Have you got attacked by the painting yet?
Attacked by a painting? No, but I see this guy's face. Should I go up the stairs?
The rat just committed suicide.
Okay, you're talking about a rat who just committed suicide. I don't know where you are. Oh!
Ah!
I think you're further ahead. Because I was trying to figure out where you are.
Down the books. Oh, painting. Baby, what happened to you?
Oh, what happened to the baby? Baby doll. Oh, hi, it's that one guy from downstairs. I want to punch this painting so bad. Where the heck do I go?
The fuck is in the air. Nemo.
What the fuck? Oh.
Books.
Okay, I'm getting out the fuck out of that room. Oh dear god, I feel like there's gonna be another acid trip. Holy fuck!
Oh.
A tiny bit to the left. Yes.
Killing the scary moon.
Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves.
I don't want the scary moon to be killed.
All those lovely curves just right.
Even though it makes so much sense, because I don't know what the fuck is happening. Emo?
I'm in this room with that one guy in the painting. And I think I'm in some room.
I have a between two doors. I'm going right.
Oh, I'm at the part with the rat.
Going left.
Fuck!
This is sketchy. I know sketchy when I say sketchy, and this is sketchy.
Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of this room.
You know, why is it all nice? Best step is the hardest. That's what she said. I'm in the kitchen! I want a grape. Oh, wait, that's not a grape. That's a fucking...
Oh, I gotta catch up to you.
Ha! I found grapes! I want grapes. I'll stay in the kitchen. I like you here. It makes me so
I hear a woman crying. Do I open this door?
I need to turn on my sound board. I can't really hear it.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times.
And I stopped liking the kitchen.
To face you directly. Not until now.
Okay, I'm going inside the room with the crying woman. Never mind, it's locked.
Don't go. Someone's banging on the door. Should I open it?
Zombie, which room was to the kitchen? Was it left or right?
Right.
If it's not the other door, go to the other door.
This just all looked like the kitchen.
Is there food everywhere?
Oh, it's locked. Okay, I guess that is the kitchen. I need a pee.
I'm
I should probably
the
stop and
door.
Pee, shouldn't I?
Never mind. I just almost got stabbed.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna pee before I actually pee.
This is creepy. I don't like this. No. All I did was try to open the door. I'm sorry. I didn't know I was gonna get stabbed. I was trying to help the man out. He was banging. Oh.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh. This guy is okay. I give him respect. Because he's making paintings out of people.
Okay, I'm in the kitchen.
Have fun.
Oh god, why?
When you hear banging, go open the door.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, last time I opened the door, I got threatened. Do I really want to open this door? Nemo, has the door started banging yet?
Nope. Oh. But something... What the fuck? Why is there garlic here? Like, freaking vampires or what?
What?
I'm leaving the kitchen. I'm just scared here.
And you want me to open the door? Fucking hell! Hi! Oh, it's a brick.
Oh, it's a brick.
Oh, fuck no. Hell no. Yeah, that's the trips. I'm getting some gas here. What the fuck?
It's a painting. It's a painting, but before.
Look at all those fruits, man.
Oh, okay. It needs flesh. That's fun.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just
it's
any
flesh
canvas.
Flamingos.
I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a
That's
razor.
That's okay. So That's I fine. A razor, I'm just gonna fact. Leave.
And then,
That's okay.
Carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hands steady.
Okay. An elevator. An elevator I can't close. There it goes. Should I go down it? Nemo, should I go down it? Or should I wait for you?
Wait for me. Okay, I'm in the painting room? Okay, I'm gonna put the, I guess, flesh on the painting.
Yeah.
Cause that's not creepy. The painting demands
It's flamingos.
Flamingos? Oh, hey, what's this?
If you made a bulldog in a shih tzu, it would be called bullshit.
Oh, what's in here? Oh, hey, look, it's the flesh thingy. First, I looked for a canvas knot. Okay. Alright.
Would you say that because it's not?
Shapeless dreams, okay. Let's get the fuck out of this room. Okay, I'm at the elevator.
I'm at the elevator.
Going down!
How the heck do I go down? Oh.
Am I going up?
There we go. Okay, I'm going up too. For some reason, I couldn't figure out why the thingy wouldn't go up, and then I realized, the door. Did I just see someone?
Fucking...
I just...
Please, if you are out the elevator, I ask you not to murder me. That's locked.
Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of this elevator. Looking to my left, there's nothing right there, because window.
That's locked.
There's a red face, the same one we've seen, like,
That's locked.
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 That's locked.
Locked.
Oh.
Locked.
Why was the door that was locked before now open?
Locked. Locked. Locked.
Key.
Open.
Open.
McCree the monkey.
Monkey.
Why can't... Let me pick up the key. Oh, what's down here? What's in here? Oh, a letter!
That's creepy.
Oh, a letter.
Blah, 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 blah. I don't feel... Oh, this is like a lot of read.
How? A question?
Wait, what are you questioning? Because I just got out of the room. Oh, there's music.
You hear music?
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you going to go inside that room?
I did. That's why I said a question.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part.
Okay, if you're with my wife, don't make me beg. Please not hit me, I love you.
Wee, I love spinning this thing.
Yep, not going up in the attic. I'm gonna look the other one first.
The painting is, doing something. Oh, it's burnt.
Oh, it's burnt.
Hello?
Derek, I'm gonna be late.
Okay, just call me when you're on your way home.
Alrighty.
Love you, bye. And I just got more time to fucking play.
Zombie, are you going to the room that you can open with the key?
The room that you can open with the key.
I am in there. There's a door with an attic that I'm not going through without you yet.
Okay.
Because I don't trust going to the attic by myself.
Hold on, I'm opening all this.
Oh, great. That's something. The only way we can fucking go is the attic. Great!
It's locked?
Locked?
I leave. Okay, attic we go!
Oh.
Yeah, I'm heading to the attic also.
There's a fire in the attic.
I can see. I don't want to go down there.
I do.
So, I'm gonna go... you know where the stairs are and you look back? You wanna try and open that door?
Wanna try and open that door?
Yeah. Okay. Fuck that! Nope! Baby's crying!
I hear a baby crying too! I'm gonna open it, I think it's coming from here. Oh, it was just nothing but a baby crying. Just louder. I'm gonna open the door.
What's up with the fucking barricade room? Make up your mind. I don't want to.
Okay, I'm in some kind of room now.
Oh.
How the hell did the rat go there this time?
Hold on, which room are you in?
I'm
in a circle. I see a barricaded door.
I see it.
And the door with bricks.
I see it.
Door with bricks. Oh, I see a rat.
Oh, yeah,
I see the bricks.
So I'm opening the door all the way in front of us. So, like, if you're standing in the middle, it will be in front.
I'm going inside the room that you just opened. Wait, wasn't this the room with the baby? On the head of the deer?
I don't know. There's a bottle of champagne, though. And there's an old candle.
What is with this shadow of the thing?
I don't have a bad feeling about this room. So I'm guessing this room is safe.
So you say.
I'ma leave.
What did you see? I'm gonna open this room. What the fuck?
Did you just experience what I just experienced?
I saw something fell down. I can't even see what it is.
The door broke behind Walt Nemo, the entire room, and what the fuck?
Oh, what the- Whoa, what the front door? Am I supposed to stay in this room or not?
I'm leaving.
I guess we gotta continue our way, I guess.
I'm in the room with the grandfather clock. It's the first door to your right.
Oh, okay. I was gonna open that door. Oh, yeah, I see the grandfather clock.
There's nothing here. Continuing on. Okay, the grapes. I see grape in the globe. Ah, God, in the creepy-ass mirror.
Why can we not see our reflection?
Why is there...
I'm spinning the globe because why not?
I just walked through the fucking mirror.
Oh, same here.
Undone. It can't be undone. Nothing can be undone. It cannot be undone. What the fuck can't be undone? Why is it? I don't like that globe.
I'm spinning the globe because why not? I don't know where I'm going. Is there an exit?
Nemo, leave the room.
Leave the room? Oh god. Am I gonna go on an acid trip?
Doggy!
Because it looks
doggy.
Like
I...
Doggy? Doggy!
Oh, fuck you, doggy!
Oh, what the hell? No! Not the doggy!
That's one dead dog.
I hear whispering.
I hear whispers.
Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a dad so the baby could have someone to play with? Well,
want
I
this
just
as
us
well?
A dog.
What do I want as well?
I got a thingy for the dog collar. I can't even read the words. It's like...
Aha!
So is the dog dead? Like the dog they got?
I'm in a strange hallway.
Oh,
left
shit.
Or right, Nemo?
You probably went in the...
Left or right, Nemo? Left or right? Just say left or right.
Left to right?
All right. It's locked. Going left. It's locked as well. Going straight. I'm going straight, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, what a beautiful picture.
Let me open the door, gosh darn it. What the fuck?
Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Did you open the door and see a strange painting?
Yeah, I did. There was a big one, and there was a tiny one, and then suddenly hallway.
Yeah,
oh,
I know. That's why I just said,
rats.
Fuck you, game, because it got me.
I'm gonna go to the right. Okay, never mind. There's a thing. I don't know if I want to open this door. Should I?
I'm opening it.
Okay.
Open it.
Okay.
Same here.
It looks like I'm a fan.
I'll save myself that too. What the f-
Oh god, like, why?
Does this house have a problem with us? Cause, like, first of all, I don't remember
shit. Obviously so.
It's so dark, I'm gonna go into this one door.
It seems so nice. It seems all peace and quiet here. Like, it seems all innocent. Yeah, it's locked! Great! Fuck me. Oh, great.
I just heard a sound and I don't know where it came from. Cause I
that
wasn't
open before. I'm on another acid trip, it seemed.
I'm not on my ass. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, I know what. Whoa. Yeah, I'm on an acid trip now. What the fuck? What the hell? I just turned on the lights. What's the sound? Oh dear God.
Oh, sir.
Someone's knocking.
If it's locked. Sir, if it's locked, can you please back away from the door?
Back away from the door?
No, I'm telling the guy that's banging on the door. Sir!
I'm about to open. Oh, wait, it's locked. Oh, okay, I just got out of the room. There's a paint trail. Should I follow it?
Yes.
There's two, actually.
Hey! How did he get this cane out here?
Oh my goodness, I just looked at the painting and now it's, What the fuck? Acid trip.
This house is absolutely amazing.
Yay, peaceful again. Stairs. I like it when it's
with that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Hey, we're back here.
Okay, I'm gonna go to this other thing. Oh, this room again. I hear whispering.
I
found the violin.
What are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Fuck your mom's asshole. Fuck, why is there a record? I don't wanna fucking do this. I hate my life.
I guess we have to play it or something? Oh yeah, did you check the violin? Oh, hey, look, there's another thing.
Violin, where? Fuck you and your whispers, bitch. Closing this fucking door. Door is being fucking closed. I'm fucking closing that door and I'm going back to playing my record.
Fuck, do you do this? Oh wait, did you have to close the door or something?
I closed it because I was scared. There's something here it wants us to do. But what?
I swear to gosh, if it's something that is like... Oh! Did you see the record thingy?
Yeah.
Put it in there.
That's what I did.
I didn't do it. Oh, what is happening to the floor?
Oh, what is happening to the floor?
What the? Zombie, did you see what happened to the floor?
Did you see what happened to the floor?
No, I'm still trying to get this fucking record player to work.
Okay, so I'm assuming you haven't seen what it does.
The record player isn't working for me. What the hell?
Try pressing that one button.
Try pressing that one button.
What one button? I'm stupid. I can't get a fucking record player to play.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth.
What violin are you talking about,
Emo?
Put
the tube in the jar.
Okay, you know that's the.
You know that.
Do you still hear the whispers?
Haunted me the entire night.
Yeah.
Why?
Okay, open the
Open the
The closet thingy. It should be like facing like somewhere. I don't know. It's probably dark to see. How the heck do I get out of this room?
How the heck do I get out of this room?
Now do I gotta play the fucking record?
Yeah.
Fucking prick. It's all around, it's all around. Still nothing. It doesn't play the full song. What the fuck? Nemo must be stupid.
Oh, okay. There's like two things you can do with the record thingy. Okay, you put the disc in the thingy, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Spin the thingy.
Spin the thingy.
Just keep doing it.
Doing it.
Until something weird happens to the room. Did you do it?
What?
And also, you gotta pick up a bottle.
Where's that bottle at?
Near the bed.
Near the bed.
Assuming
what?
You did the thing with the record, where you changed the room.
Deodorant that's broke all over the floor. That is your deodorant. Get that out before mom comes home. Okay. I don't want to hear about you making a mess. Okay. Go get it up. Okay. Why is there a plate in here? You're not allowed to have food or drink. There's two plates and drinks and pops. You're not allowed to have that shit in here no more.
I'm not allowed to have the pop, Mama. You said, ha!
I didn't say.
Okay.
I still kind of find it how weird it is we can't see our reflection.
Okay, where is it by that, Nemo?
It should be on the floor. Did you turn the room all black and stuff?
Turn the room all black and stuff?
No, the room is lit up.
It's lit it up?
Up?
Yeah, it's lit it up.
Like, nothing looks melted or anything?
Nothing looks melted or anything?
No.
Okay.
Hey.
You're looking behind the thingy of the record thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, do you see a switch thingy?
Do you see a switch thingy?
Yeah.
Click on it. And after that, spin the thing. Oh, wait, did you check for the note? How many achievements are in this game?
I did it. It's going on creepy now. Your bottle.
Yeah, and the way to get back is, I don't know how I did it. Okay, tell me when you want me to go to the next room.
How am I supposed to get out? The door's broke.
The record.
You mean the record?
You gotta play it again.
Why? I've been playing this shit like 18 times already.
Okay, you know where the thingy is supposed to be to the right?
The thingy is supposed to be to the right.
And then you spin it? Are you back in the room?
Oh, that is so cool.
Are you back in the room where it used to be?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna head to the next room then.
Playing the record backwards and it's fixing everything. That's cool.
Oh, stop looking at me like that.
Everything is being fixed.
A little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
I'm gonna do something with the painting. What the heck even is that thing?
It's a flamingo.
No, I did something to it.
It's Shrek Swamp.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'll be back. You can continue, I guess. But I'll be back.
How long will it take?
I don't know.
Forward I go. Left I cannot go. To the right I go. Fuck you, piano. God, fucking piano, fuck you. That piano was a person that was told it to kill itself. A cave and a gun and a blah blah blah.
Blah blah blah.
I need a spit.
A spit.
I bet Mello's looking at me saying, what is going on? Why is human acting like this? Wait, where the heck am I? Oh, hey, look, an empty room.
Oh, hey, look, an empty room.
Creator's block.
Creator's block.
Okay, what?
Okay, what?
That's not creepy.
That's not creepy.
That's not creepy at all. Huh? Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Lights would be helpful, yes.
Lights would be helpful, yes.
Dear God, not this room again. I hear something. What?
What?
Spooky. Okay, I don't know what I was expecting.
I don't know what I was expecting.
I just had to go into this room, didn't I? Locked.
Locked.
Going downstairs I go.
Downstairs I go.
Yes. Can I go up here? What the heck? I can go up here?
I can go up here?
Okay, I didn't know that. Interesting. Except there is nothing up there. Dear God, that's too much words for me to read. Go the other way. Okay.
Yes, speakers.
Where's downstairs?
Downstairs.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Sorry, Mimi.
Sorry, Mimi.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Where the hell am I?
Oh my.
Fuck, I can't see shit. Now that is I don't want to stay in this room.
I want to stay in this room.
I don't want to go in that.
I don't want to go in that.
Never mind. What the fuck do I do?
Oh.
No!
No!
Thank you. No, no, we're not going out of that room.
I don't like it. I like it. Yeah.
And you.
And you.
And you.
Yeah.
Do I go where the prying woman is? Oh,
where the prying
woman is? Oh, dear Lord.
Oh, dear Lord.
Oh, heck no. Thank gosh, the elevator. Down we go. Oh, it feels weird without zombie.
Okay.
That way I don't get spooked by myself. Fuck.
Fuck.
Stop!
Stop!
What the hell is this?
What the hell is this?
Just send it to your...